예수님이 나사로 죽은 지 4일이 지난데요
And after 4 days of his death, Jesus came to their house.
이 오빠가 다시 살리라 그랬는데
Your brother shall live again.
죽은 오빠가 그들의 마음에 깨어나지 않는
But 거예요. Lazarus was dead in their heart, did not rise again.
예수님의 마음에는 나사로가 살았어요.
In the heart of Jesus, Lazarus was alive.
예수님 혼자고
Jesus alone
다 다른 마음을 가졌어요.
And everyone else had different hearts.
오늘날 예수님 진짜 우리 죄를 사해 줬는데도
Jesus died on the cross for our sins.
예수님 죄인이라고 하고 있습니다.
But still people call, say that they are sinners.
우리 십자에 못 박히신 예수님 뭘 한 거란 말이에요?
Then what did Jesus do on the cross?
여러분 정말 예수님을 믿습니까?
Everyone, do you believe in Jesus?
정말 예수님을 사랑하십니까?
Do you love Jesus?
정말 예수님 여러분 죄를 눈과 같이 이겨시는 걸 믿습니까?
Do you believe that Jesus washed your sins away as white as snow?
여러분 인생 전부를 예수님 잡고 있는 걸 믿습니까, 여러분?
Then do you believe that Jesus is in control of your whole life?
근데 걱정하십니까?
Then are you still worried about it? Are you still worried about it?
근데 지금 인색하십니까?
Why are you so eager in serving Jesus?
사탄을 이길 자 아무도 없기 때문에.
Because there's no one who can beat up Satan by themselves. That's how Satan is trying to do
없습니다.
With us. Jesus was weeping.
나사로 살리러 와서.
You know, I came to rise Lazarus.
왜 예수님 눈물 흘리게 합니까?
Why did Jesus have to weep?
예수님 제자들도 있었고
But there were disciples
마리아
Jesus.
마르다 예수님 사랑하고
Mary and Martha,
가까운
they loved Jesus. They were close to Jesus.
믿지 않았습니다.
But they did not believe Jesus.
자, 우리는 우리 생각을 버리고
We have to abandon our thought.
예수님으로 살아야 합니다.
We have to live by Jesus.
여러분 주님의 기쁨이 되고
Let Jesus be your happiness.
주의 행복이 되기를
Let
바랍니다.
Let him be your joy.